Ahoy, mateys. I'm your Captain Maxi. Welcome back to The Last of Us. We made it to Colorado. University of Eastern Colorado. Neat. Horse's face looks kind of weird. I'm just going
to say. Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
Cool. I'm gonna take a little bit of time exploring, because I want to see what we can find. My cat was on my lap, and I was trying to get rid of her, because I'm like, shit, I know she's gonna start rubbing on me, and then I'm not gonna be able to play the game. Can we get in there? Is there anything worth in there? Probably not. Okay. I know I can make the horse gallop. It's like Skyrim. It's the Skyrim dilemma where I always forget which of two buttons it is. So with Skyrim, I always play on an Xbox controller. So I'm always mixed between the two bumpers. Which one's shout and which one's run, because I'd rather be doing one than the other. Because, you know, I'd rather not just be like, oh, I'm gonna go run over there and shout someone off a ledge, and then I'm like, my bad? And then the town's mad at me, and then guards come, and then I'm sad, and then everyone's sad.
Stay, Callis.
Okay.
What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
She's got a point. Oh my god, we get a flamethrower! Yes! Give! I want to light shit on fire! Hell yeah, the pyromaniac in me is coming out! I thought that was a fucking creature. I was like so freaked out for a second. I was like, what in the fuck? And we're gonna use it right away. And now she's just jamming out, which, I mean, same. I feel like if you don't randomly just start going along to any kind of music when you're bored, then what are you doing? No, I can improve mine. Okay, there's bound to be a toolbox around here. It's gonna have, because of all these toolboxes, one of these has to have the thing to make it so we can do more upgrades. And I'm gonna find it, because I refuse to miss out on that. I hope it's in here. I hope it doesn't start up the next story thing. It's over here. Please don't start any story things on me. We're good. So far. Barricaded door, never a good sign. Especially in an apocalypse.
So, these places. People would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Study. Party. And find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives.
I did a lot of all of that in college. Found myself in many ways. Studied for sure. I got a degree. Haven't been able to use it yet, but I only just graduated, so I want my tool. You better have my tool around here. Door. I also never lived on the campus of a big university.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Is it? We shall see. Sniper's log. You didn't have a sniper rifle, though? Or at least ammo for a hunting rifle? Disappointed. August 29th. Nothing. Didn't say people were... Didn't they say people were coming? What's the point of being out here if nothing happens? September 1st, still nothing. Mark quit, you bitchin'. Plenty of time to read up here. Working guard duty on the science lab, that's true misery. Ooh, I'm kinda intrigued. September 14th, 5 new recruits from the Chicago QZ. Hey! And finally, one of them gave me a pack of smokes for doing a good job. Sweet! 6 guys from HQ in... Oops, in... I was like wondering, because I saw IN in my memory, and it's like, Indiana? Chicago's in Illinois. Takes 6 hours to deliver to one truck. Must be worse out there than I remember. Spy delivery from HQ. BTW snagged 2 apples from one of the crates. Left you one. Enjoy. 10 million werewolves! Let them in just for you, Andrea. Happy Halloween! Ha ha! I know some people who wouldn't mind being around a bunch of werewolves. I stopped reading dates. I was in Halloween. Yeah. November 5th, recon went out, scavenged supplies from town, out, recon returned, in, Roger yelled at me for sleeping. Frick. December 20th, one biologist from San Francisco, guy's a real asshole, watch out for him. New recruit says escort, at least they wish me a Merry Xmas. Didn't feel like telling them I was Jewish. And February 2022, or Jesus Christ. February 22nd, 10 crates from the Utah hospital. A lot of lab stuff in. Interesting. Right, nothing else. Dang it, where's my tool? If I gotta go search around for this tool, I'm gonna be real fucking mad. Because I don't want to go do the upgrade now, because then I'm gonna find the tool, and then I'm gonna be mad. Because I could have been like, oh, I could have gotten this cooler upgrade. But instead, I gotta suffer through this upgrade. I mean, I guess I could just start doing stuff for the flamethrower, because it'd probably be helpful. I don't know how much I'm gonna get for the flamethrower right off the bat, but it's kind of cool. I'm so glad I finally have a controller that can do that now. Even though now, like, I've barely used that.
Here we go.
Right. We have all the holsters. Yeah, oh, sorry. We could also do upgrades for this. That's why I want to go find that other one, because I want to get the clip capacity for this. I feel like a sim. Yeah, I kind of want to go look around. I don't care about this as much. This one, the reload speed wouldn't be bad. You know, why not? We got plenty of parts. I'll get one reload speed. Jeez, that's a jump. It's like, oh yeah, the first tool, and then 5 tool. All right, calm down. I'm honestly not that worried about the pistol. Either of them. They're both doing pretty well. So I'm not that concerned. I wish I could do more for this. I guess I could do this. It's only 20. Yeah, I figured that was my job. Okay, so we gotta go find the parts.
Hold.
Hope so. Like, you can't tell me, like, it wouldn't just be right here in what looks to be, like, the garage for, I don't know, maintenance, I guess? Sounds like maintenance. I don't want to go that far, because I feel like we're just not going to be able to come back here. And then I'd have wasted the opportunity. But, like, usually there's a tool right around these areas.
That was fun.
You want to do it again? I'll do it again. Okay, nothing over there. Can't go that way, so I guess we're just going up here. Science labs to the left. That sounds like where we're probably heading. Let's check over here and find a tool. Maybe? No? Alright. I'm not gonna look it up. Must be a waste of time. I don't need it that bad. I want it bad. Maybe it's in here. Alright, we're gonna go do an explore.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
You gonna follow me?
How many people do you think are there? The fireflies, I mean.
Oh, she's supposed to be
right. It takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
You know, back. Let's climb back up, since apparently we're just supposed to take the horse through here. My bad. I thought this was gonna be a one-person thing. Apparently, it's a spot for exposition.
What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
I'll be right back.
Horses are dead useful. I We gotta get that gate open anyway. And it looks like it's probably shut off.
Huh. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Let's read the note first. We had to rig up the door to the generator upstairs. Please use it sparingly. We're running out of gas. So I'm guessing...
Low juice.
Of course.
See if I can get the power back on.
This will be fun, knowing that there's already fucking evil bastards in here. Alright, we'll start from over here. We can do some exploring while we're at it, and probably kill some fucking runners. Coming over here. So I'm trying to remember, runners are the ones I'm thinking of. Stalkers, that's the other ones. That's the ones we ran into in the hotel. Which someone pointed out, because I had watched someone play a bit of the... Oh my god. Stay back. Fuck! Damn it. Well, I got nothing silent. I mean, I guess a flamethrower, but that's not really silent, is it? Great. Oh, we can make more things. Hold on. It's just... maybe. Though I'm starting to realize this might actually not be a bad idea. Yeah, so more of that. Yeah, that's all I want. And I'm not particularly fond of making this. Can I get that arrow back? I can! Okay, that's good. Good, good, good. I like having arrows. They're so useful. Okay, so let us... Woo! Woo! Alright, two! Make more of these? No. Alright. Oh, come on! Okay, good. You. Good. Light on fire.
And there's that.
Yeah, nice and easy. As easy as gonna be, I guess. Let's look around first. Told y'all I fucked up myself. Something popped up. What popped up? Oh, heck yeah. Hell yeah. I want more flamethrower fuel. Because if I know anything about flamethrowers in games, they go through ammo real quick. And I want plenty of it. Alright. Let's get her going. Woo! Woo! Sweet spot. Alright, hopefully nothing comes running out at us. Preferably. Really mad I can't find that tool, and something tells me I can't go back anymore, and that there was no tool here to begin with.
Hey, I was thinking... I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
Fair enough. That'd be a cool idea. I just kind of want to be an astronaut as a kid.
What about you? What do you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on.
Come on, Joel.
I don't think so.
Sing. Joel,
please.
She's asking nicely, Joel. You better do it. Sing for the lady. Sing for us all. Turn the light off now. Yep, guess we're not getting that tool. Damn. I feel like someone's gonna point out that...
Well, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Bye, monkeys.
Cool.
I feel like someone's gonna point out, like, oh, the cool's over here, and I'm gonna be like, fuck. And I'm gonna be sad, because I really wanted that tool. The cool upgrades and shit. I guess, like, I can still go back? Probably, maybe? These monkeys are reminding me of Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. You have to go save all the monkeys in the first temple. Oh, I should play that. It's another game I've never beaten. I've gotten pretty close. Never beat.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Nice. They are kind of neat. I've only seen them in zoos, though. I want to go back to zoos. Love them. Kind of walking around. There's also like a nature area not too far from me that has like some, I think they're usually like rescue animals.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Probably.
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Not looking good. Yeah. They have like, they always have like a, I think it's a crow, but I can never tell if it's a crow or a raven.
Fireflies.
But yeah, they got one, and it's so cute, and it's
right. Let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Cool. That building looks cool as heck, though.
Looks like they rigged this up as well.
Yeah.
There's a generator over there. So close.
Oh, jeez. Disconnect generator, not on duty.
Watch yourself.
You too.
Flamethrower. Really wish I had some arrows again, though. Damn, I lack of arrows. I want to be stealthy, and I lack the arrows. Oh well. Yeah, this is a 35. Ooh, a note. Another map. Getting slammed here. Must beef up barricades. Interesting. Sniper's nest. Okay. Following where we're going. So, slipping through here. Need to reinforce all stadium and bookstore exits. Campus police. Neat. I was kind of hoping to be like, oh yeah, cool tools over here. No, no, of course not. When would things ever be easy for us? Back up a little bit. That's gonna pain in the butt to deal with an audio, but I'll be okay. Anything in here? Oh good, dirty dorm rooms. Neat. Dirty boots. And books. And pictures. Another note. Nope, that's rag. My bad. Is that a bust up guitar? Yes it is. Yes indeed. A dog! Kind of looks like one of my dogs. Pictures of people. Cool. I don't know if it's like developer pictures. They kind of look like they'd be. Most likely. Alright. Rag. Or alcohol. Whatever it is. More pills. And some plates. Okay. Salvage Starlight the movie. I guess if we ever find that, we can... So I think that's the one that Ellie likes, isn't it? In this journal. Interesting. Alright. For January 18th, 9 goddamn months of waiting. Still nothing. No word from anyone. Found some additional cans of food in the dining commons. No one last sighted instead of the Eastern Hall barricade, but everything's still insecure. There, first of January, I caught a glimpse of a group of those things running around. I saw one that looked like Heather. Maybe it was Heather. Fuck. Since batteries are running short, they have now only listening to their radio once a night. Gave up on that since the last broadcast. It's been 3 fucking months. Why do they bother? Michelle was smoking out yesterday. Said she needed it. She got pissed when I threw out her stash. She doesn't get it. We need to keep a clear head here. Someone's gonna have to get in town and get more supplies. They're probably going to be me. I'm guessing they're talking weed then.
Wonder how long you held out.
Yeah. It's kind of the notes like that that make you, like, really... Like that, and I think there's like the one about the kid earlier and like on the houses. One looks like that just make it incredibly, incredibly sad. This one's gonna pop out at me. Waiting for it.
Damn it, spores.
Great. That's a good sign. Oh, and we're dropping down. All right. Great, clickers. My favorite pals! I just have nothing to throw anymore. Please tell me it's a bottle. Good, yes. Okay. Is that a bloater? Have bomb! That is a bloater. And he's coming for us. Alright, hey buddy! Bastard! Die! And run out. Okay, good. You're dead. Thank God. Alright. Cool. And a pendant. That's so great. Joe. Sucks, Joe. I'm sorry that you died. Oh, good shotgun shells! Finally! Oh, something. And, oh, yes! Everything good. Stay lit, you stupid flashlight. Let's take a quick sec to reload. Nice. Anything, actually, what I might do is... make this the shotgun and make that. Yeah. So I'd rather have quicker access to a shotgun, if you know what I mean. This would just be so much better. Because, well, the flamethrower is going to be nice. I'm going to want to save that for enemies like the bloater, where it's going to take out, like, a gun chunk and the health, and then I don't have to worry about it. I guess they're making us so we can make bombs. Can we make more bombs? Nope. Weapons way. I can get more healing speed. Nice. And we can make another bomb. Alright. But just the one. Why would anything ever be nice to us? I might just stick to this for now. I mean, if I'm lucky, I will just have to deal with, like, a couple enemies more. So I won't have to worry about using the shotgun. I'd rather save the shotgun for if I have a horde kind of situation. Yes! That's also not a good sign, though. Oh, that's creepy. I honestly completely forgot about this area. Like, I remember going to the college. I just remembered it somewhat differently. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Come out at me. Ah, they're really just going full out with the music in this area. That's great. Nope, still can't. Damn it. What am I missing? Alcohol. Of course. Oh, this place is creepy as all hell. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
That should hold.
Yeah. What if there's someone here? As there's probably gonna be. Cause I mean, why wouldn't there be? Are we out of the spores? We're out of the spores! Yay! Okay, now we can probably be peaceful. The stuff. Hopefully. Please. Music stops. That's a good sign. Alright, well good. We have some arrows for later. I like that. Now, I'm gonna get the first one of weapons by. Oh, that actually is very nice. Okay. The bash. Alright. Anything hiding in this fucking shower is there? Knowing this game, there would be. I'm expecting anything to come running at me, and I'm just gonna scream. I know it. Keep giving me stuff, and I appreciate it, but I could really use other kinds of stuff. Oh, this place looks so pretty, though. This only strengthens my desire to want to go to Colorado one day. Well, we're not dealing with our own.
More infected, I'm fine.
Come up on the gate.
I'm coming. Don't worry, Ellie. I'm Jewel. I can take care of myself. It's a big stoic who doesn't want to talk about his issues. Okay, we have to plug that in, though, don't we? Are we gonna start it and then plug it in? Oh, we're gonna move it closer. I was like, that's got range, though. It's not enough. Nice generator. It's got that big ass pronged one. And whoosh. Having had to pull start things, this is accurate. They're a pain in the ass.
Alright, let's try the gate.
Especially when it's winter and you're trying to start a snowblower and it's cold out. And you're just like, why?
We did it!
Yeah. Go on through. Dude.
I was literally about to say skimmers.
I think there were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
It's not the dumbest move. I mean, it's not a smart move. Completely. 'Cause it's it's like, oh, it just hurts people, but on the other hand, you have this group of infected just sitting around that at any point you just be like, I'm gonna fuck your shit up.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
But first, we're gonna ravage the fuck out of this camp. Do I have enough to make more bomb? No. But I can make more of this. All one of them.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Oh. I kind of want to know, though. Like, if, you know, obviously divorced, but... Like, what happened, happened. I guess, you know, the young... And all that, probably just stress and not really having to have capabilities completely take care of everything. Or she died. I don't know. We don't know for sure. Oh, hell yeah, more tents. Okay, good. And we can get more stuff so we can make up another Molotov. Or bomb. I'd be down for more bomb. Get more gears.
We better.
You want to shout that any quieter, Ellie? I could barely hear that. Alright, I guess we're going into the science building. God, that's a cool looking building. Again, only strengthening my desire to come to Colorado. I remember touring a nearby university with a friend of mine once when he was thinking about going there, or he wanted to get teaching stuff. I don't remember. But it was pretty cool. The whole city itself is pretty cool.
Keep going back.
Come on.
I love going to cities. I love getting to see them and all the cool stuff that come around them.
Hey, what about people over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
For sure. We just gotta get this gate open. And it's chained.
It's rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
We guess we could push this car. Can we push this car? Is that an option? No. I'm gonna guess the dumpster then that I saw earlier and is probably like, oh, that's probably gonna be a thing. First, let's look around just in case there's cool scavengeables. No. He's got a nice coat on, I gotta say. Picking the Joel coat. This place does look so cool, though. The university I went to is pretty cool, but I mean, this place just looks... Imagine it would be kind of accurate to the actual school. I mean, I don't see why you would have to change it that much. The sky looks really painted, though. Pretty, though. Real fucking pretty. Rumble, 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 rumble. That's one way.
Alright, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Bye, Callus. We're just gonna ditch you. Apparently. Okay, so I'm guessing we're gonna take the dumpster and then go put it by the truck. So let's get a move on. There we go. There she goes again with her little beats. I love that because it is so accurate to imagine, like, most people just bored out of, like, doing this kind of stuff.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
There you go. Hell yeah.
Let's look around.
I better find a lot of stuff in this science lab. Because, I mean, it is a science lab. So, I better expect to find a bunch of blade. Definitely some alcohol. Better not be anything in this locker. That's cool, but I want the next tool, please. Again, bench! There better be a fucking tool around here. I want upgrades. So there better, honestly, be a frickin' tool around here. All I want is to get in place. I really missed something earlier, and now I'm gonna forever be locked out of that. Be sad. That's more alcohol. That's definitely one of the things I wanted. You can't tell me a bunch of scientists wouldn't have them used for tool. So I better find a frickin' tool around here. Let me shut up here, Millie. What I want to have that second bomb. That. I need to have this. I just realized it's set.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
That's a pretty good idea. Yeah, maybe not want to go shouting when we know that there's a bunch of people like hunters who are going to come at us for just stealing all our good shit. Like our tools. You bastards. Need those. Make my good up. Cool science stuff. It's always something I've appreciated, but I've never really been able to get into as much. Because it usually involves a lot of math, and while I'm decent at math, I'm definitely nowhere near, like, super good at it levels. Like, I can pass an algebra class, and then I've seen my brother, who is, like, looking to be an engineer, do a calculus stuff and advanced stuff. Yeah, shift, please. Yeah, that shit is next level. We get upgrades. There's our tool. Now we can do even more upgrades. Another shift. Tools level 4. Ooh. And more bits. Whole lot of good stuff in here. Hell yeah. I'm dog at the groomer today, so I'm just keeping an eye on my phone in case I get a text or a call letting me know Doggo is ready to come home. I'm gonna try and clear through the university today, though. Would be nice. I don't have to stuff this on like some kind of cliffhanger if I can help it.
All right, let's see what we got.
That would be cool. Yes, range should be good. Yes, also range for this. Very much. Yes, draw speed would be very nice. I will probably do clip capacity. And scope. deal more damage. That would be kind of nice, but I'm gonna look at this real quick. Yeah, because I want to do cook capacity for this. Not enough for that. We got reload speed on that. I need a little bit more and I can get that. I'm not as concerned about these, because, like, these are fine as they are. Because they're kind of like my backup guns at this point. It's like, I'm not that worried about getting them fully upgraded or anything. It's like, I just need them to be a little bit better. And they are. So, I'm pretty happy so far. Let's see. Check out this room real quick. Okay, this is back to this one. Okay, cool. Let's keep moving, seeing what we can find. What you got over there? What are you looking at? Just messing around on them binders. I like that her animation is just
nothing useful.
Nothing useful. But a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
Cool. We're all confused.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe that doesn't sound good.
Stay close.
Alright, I'm gonna swap over this. Got that at the ready. Those stairs are out. Nothing we can find over here. Nope. Alright. Ellie, I said stay close and you immediately ran off without me. Hunters or infected? Both incredibly dangerous. And I'd rather not run into either. I suppose if I had to run into either, I guess the hunters aren't as hard to kill for the most part.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
If we find out where they went.
That's hopefully good. More bits. Oh wait, one brick. Hell yeah, brick. Calm down, you stinking thing. Oh gosh. Bottle. Stuff, maybe. This is such a cool area. I never got to see much of the science department at the university I was at, because I was a psych major. So, not really my area to be in. And nor did I really have friends who were in the science department. I gotta be near them, but never mind them. You know? Just... I get the chance. Unlike, the first place I went to, which was community college, in which case I had to go take a bunch of courses at a bunch of places. Stephen Bloom, because that sounds like Stephen Bloom. Because it's like a very Wolverine sound. You know what? I keep meaning to. Might as well. And sure. Let's upgrade to listen mode. Okay. Yeah, very few times can I recognize voices or remember what a name for said voice actor is, because I'm terrible at remembering names, and actors specifically I'm really bad at, because I don't sit there and try and memorize them. I know the ones that pop up in a lot of stuff because, like, people mention them a lot, and I might bother, like, figuring it out. But other than that, like, I've had many times where people are like, oh, like, especially with bands, because I really don't look into, like, the bands that much. I just kind of know the band name. So unless the band name is the person's name, I don't tend to know it.
Shit. So it's probably Clickers, right?
Oh, Clickers don't hide.
Fucking quick. Yeah, so probably Hunters. Bad people. Oh, great, a bunch of bits. So if we want to run back downstairs and go do more upgrades, we can, I guess. Yeah, I've had so many times where people are like, oh, this person, and I'm like, who? And then they'll be like, oh, they're in this. Sure. And let's, like, you know, because I'm not the biggest movie watcher. I tend to have trouble focusing. That's why I don't watch, like, a lot of Netflix. This whole pandemic, I've been mostly watching YouTube, because it's so easy to just pause it. I don't feel like there's as much of a commitment as, like, if I start a Netflix show. And the only time I watched anything is I had some friends recommend shows when I was recovering from a surgery. Ooh, that's creepy. That's so weird. What is that? Oh, it's blood. Okay. That's very confusing. I thought it was some weird-ass sci-fi shit. I don't know. Yeah, I've only just, like, I watched a couple shows, and then I got the ability to do things again.
Jesus.
Stinking monkeys.
At least it ain't Clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either.
True.
Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Maybe.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take finding just monkeys who are now upset with us over Clickers any day. Fuck Clickers. Got anything to say about the monkeys and their cages? That's a small space for monkeys. Just gonna say it. Are we recording?
That's 4 pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there.
Hey, easy!
Shit. Oh no. It bit me. Oh my god.
Damn, okay.
I'm glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
So, they were messing with the cordyceps on the monkeys. That's great. Great! I mean, I respect him for trying to free them, but I feel like they probably could have gone with some more caution, with maybe some gloves. Some strong gloves. And, standing back when you let them out. Explosive. And make more Molotov. Yes, we can. All right, that's 2. I like having 2 of these. I think we need more alcohol, right? Yeah, more alcohol. We've got plenty of cloth. We need more alcohol. That's. I've seen things like that, and I don't remember what they're for. Looking cool there, Ellie, as your fucking elbow clips into the table. Cool. Alright, let's get through here. What's gonna come for us? Oh, there's probably a scientist. Firefly scientist. At least we don't have to worry about him becoming infected.
They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Utah.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
We can put two bullets in here now. Hell yeah. Alright, back the way we came, I guess. Imagine how it's gonna be get out of here, and then we can end the episode. So this might be a little bit of a longer one, but I might also cut out a bit from the beginning. What I was fucking about. Try it again, dumbass! Nice try.
Fuck. Piece of shit.
Yup. Look, I'm all for scavenging around, but, being dickheads about it, not so much. Yeah, no need for all this. Here, I'm gonna toss one in there. Just in case they decide to get smart. Fuck you. Yep! Told ya! I knew they'd try and pull that shit. Is there any more of them? Thought I saw another one. Okay. Oh, it's just Ellie. I was like, what the fuck? Ellie! I'm freaked out enough, thank you very much. Kinda curious if it- Yeah, fuck you! Nice job. Ow! And you're dead. Whoa! Ow! 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 Heal. Okay. Which way is that fucker gonna go? Oh, there's another one. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Ellie, watch the fuck out! Brick. Pour some fucking ammo on you, dickhead. Right. Searched these areas pretty sufficiently, so just gonna move on. We should probably switch this out. Sure. But there's gonna be more of them, though. Yep. Ow! Die already! Great. Come on. Shotgun ammo. And you're dead. Okay. So now we can switch back to the shotgun. Nice. I like the shotgun. Good weapon. Yep. Okay, please do not drop us down to the next floor. That would be a bad idea. Ellie, shoot him in the face already. There we go. Oh, shit! I forgot that's when that happens. Careful. Oh, that's a lot of blood. God.
What do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move.
Oh man.
Oh God. This is not good.
I need you to pull.
Okay. Wait, you ready? One, two, three.
Oh, God.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay, Jesus.
I don't see anyone. Let's go.
Oh, God, this is terrible.
Joel? How are we doing?
I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
I kind of remember this because I know Winter's like, he's got this injury.
Come on,
but, oh my god. I forgot that that's how it happened.
Alright. Just stay here. I'm gonna fling this asshole.
Okay, you do that, Ellie. God, I love Ellie. She's so great.
You killed that asshole.
Yeah?
You're coming. Do this the hard way?
They shot at me first. Alright, well, he's dead. Oh, goody. Oh,
we gotta get you out of here.
Oh, the blood's freaking me out. I don't like this.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Now, come on.
She's got a point. We're not okay.
Move it.
So glad we have so much extra ammo.
There's no one here. Hurry.
I like the like effect of the sound coming in and out. That's so such a good.
You're doing good. Just keep at it.
Oh, the blood freaking me out. I don't like blood. Help me.
Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk.
Damn, Ellie. Tell him. Good as calluses, I don't think you can get through here. They better not kill the callus.
The egg. Just a little bit more, come on.
I can't relate to being stabbed by rebar.
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
The kid's got a gun!
Damn, Ellie! Fuck! Dude, she's a kid, come on, you bastards!
Here, stand up!
I'm almost there.
Alright, let's go!
Oh, yeah, I've never been stabbed by Rheobar, but I've had kidney stone, that shit is. Ugh.
Can I get you out of this?
Horrible.
You're still singing for me.
You wish.
Oh, God.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Ellie ain't waiting around. I love it.
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on?
He's still moving. It's,
I think we're
pretty
safe.
Impressive.
Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do.